Welcome! My name is Hal Weeny, and this is the Halloween Corpus, the debut album from Baltic Amber! Oh, it's gonna be a spectacular time! There's gonna be all sorts of songs and tunes! There's some other bits and bobs, I don't even know what they are, but you're gonna like it! It's gonna be very spooky and scary, petrifying, macabre! Yeah, let's get rolling with the first song! Oh, Baltic Amber! It's Halloween night! It's that time of the year where you eat candy and you go knock on people's doors! All that stuff, you like to carve up pumpkins! Oh, it's good, it's my favourite song! Hal Weeny here, your host at the Halloween Corpus! Let's roll on with the first tune!
We'll be right back. Yeti and Nessie. These monsters are not fantasy. I once had a menage a trois with Yeti and Nessie. These monsters are not fantasy. I once had a menage a trois with Yeti and Nessie.
These monsters are not fantasy.
Right now we're not lonely. We're not lonely.
more she submerged in submission. She thought, can I fast track back to year zero? Can I reset all of my fears so I won't be scared? A physiological response was overwhelming. She thought it couldn't be anything other than lust. Or could it possibly be something deeper than lust? You know, it's hard to tell.
Thank you.
it's me again, your host, Hal Weeny. I hope you enjoyed it so far. I hope you're not too freaked out, not too scared, hey, not too frightened. Don't worry, it's all controlled, it's all just fun. You should just be enjoying it, shouldn't you? Right, well, let me get you up to speed on where we are. We're halfway through the Halloween Corpus debut album by Baltic. It's Halloween night, but it's not over yet. We got more stuff coming. Let me just remind you what we've had so far. Right, that first one you heard was the Untitled tune by DJI Scratch Man. And after that, it was Different Age by the Ghost of Mickey O'Donnell. After that, Yeti and Nessie by the Spook Street Cemetery Jazz Combo. And after that, we had We're Not Lonely by the Ghost of Big Bobby H. Lobster. I like that one. I think that was my favourite so far. We're not lonely. We're not lonely. Oh, it's well good. Very catchy. I tell you, I could have got him a record deal back in my management days. And that one just before me talking now was, let me check my paper. That was an instrumental by Gwendolyn, I think self-titled. Anyway, let's get back to it. Baltic Amber, the Halloween Corpus, Hal Weeny here. Let's get back on with the show. Goodbye. I'll see you again in a bit.
It was so cool.
You've enjoyed it. I know you've had a good scary time, but that was also quite wholesome, quite fun, good for all the family and whatnot. Now, It's time, nearly time for us to all go. It's the Halloween night's almost over. We gotta go to bed and get some sleep until next year. But let me tell you what's been going on in between the last time I saw you, right? That song you've heard after the last time I spoke was On By The Fire, a little song by the ghost of Toya Nakazawa. I like it was good. Then next after that, we had Nuclear Whale by Wal-Wal Skeleton Boy. Oh, he's good, he's an up-and-coming talent. After that, Kenneth by Kenneth. He's quite the virtuoso on the vocoder, that one. Keep an ear out, I say. Well, you say that for all of them, really. They're all good. They wouldn't be on this, on the Halloween Corpus if they weren't good, eh? Eh? And well, the last one, I don't even know what that was. Everything is starting to get slightly unstable. I'm like the ghost of Christmas present, you see. But with Halloween, because I'm Halloween-y. But in all seriousness, I'm starting to sort of combust. But I'll be back next year. I'll be back next Halloween. We can do it all over again. We'll listen to the Halloween Corpus again. You'll hear my voice. I'll talk to you. We can have a right old laugh. A spooky laugh. Anyway, right, it's time for me to go. But before I go, I'd like to leave you with a little joke. I always like to tell a joke before I decompose. What do you call a pumpkin that's been... What do you call a pumpkin that's been hit with things to try and stop it from being on fire? Waka jack-o'-lantern flame! How about that? Hey, that's a joke for you. A Halloween joke, because I'm Hal Weeny. This has been the Halloween Corpus. It's been an absolute joy to host it for you. Props to Baltic Amber, they're good people. But anyway, my name has been Hal Weeny. I'll be back next year. Check out my social media. Like my YouTube page, my Facebook website. Keep connected is what I always say before I go. Anyway, take care. This has been an absolute joy. Baltic Amber, the Halloween Corpus. Signing out, Hal Weeny. Take care. Bye-bye now.
Bye-bye and happy Halloween!